What is Islam? Islam is the religion of peace and is the second largest religion in the world, and believers of Islam are called Muslims. Muslims believe in one God, Allah, whose revelations were given to the Prophet Muhammad, may peace be upon him, in the Holy Book, the Quran, which is the final revelation from Almighty Allah to the humanity.